Alrighty, hi everyone, it's Prinup. This is another episode of Disney Legacy. Off screen, what I did real quick was I signed, Persephone, up for the new gardening profession that is coming with, Seasons. That way, we could at least see it. And also, unlike the 100 Baby Challenge, it's actually one of the few legacy challenges that I can do, or like one of the few challenges where she can have a regular job. So we're gonna be doing her. Let's also have you make a faux BLT. So because of that, I'm also, if you guys have watched my 100 Baby Challenge, you also know that I am currently juggling two babies and two toddlers. I am not wanting to do that right now. So I am going to just let her not wish for babies, but I'm gonna at least let her do what she wants, and she's not going to. She's not gonna have baby after baby after baby popping out. We don't have to do that in this challenge. We just have to keep it going. Also, I took off the on-lay line on this plot because right now I just don't want to. I just want to have a girl because I need to have a girl for the next part. And because I actually looked into the rules, I saw that you can influence your baby's gender in this challenge. So, guess what we'll be doing next? We'll be influencing the baby's gender so we can keep the legacy going, because in this one, the legacy has to go through the girls, which is fair enough, honestly. Cook your food. Keep forgetting to set the timer, and I keep doing that as well, which is horrible. Yay, food! Food. You like food. Let's put this in here now. Why are you watching? Watch something that will increase your skills. Because unlike how I normally like to play, I don't have forever. Also, I started all my stuff in summer, mostly because I don't want to do it in... I don't want to start in spring, and I feel like all the time The Sims always started in summer, so it's just going back to the basics for me. It's easy. Harvest all. That's great.
Grasha.
It's okay, baby. Your mama's coming. She's just eating her fake BLT very, very, very slowly. What is your mom? Very low. Turn off your TV and go talk to your baby. Oh my god. Oh, white. I'm sorry, Persephone. Which I'm on a
touch. Okay, Ratchu.
Because I can't. I should probably get her a thermostat, that way she doesn't kinda die in house. Well, at least her warm summer clothes that I did not give her are somewhat surfing. Yay, Persephone finds fun while gardening and can now fertilize plants. Perfect. No, I didn't.
Helga.
Alrighty, what else can I do? What else can I do? Let's see. I was gonna do something. I was saying when that happened. Oh, thermostat. It's sparkling. Oh, water. It's wet. That's why. Sometimes I am not the smartest person. And by sometimes, I mean a lot of times. I still have to fertilize every single one of these? Oh, that's annoying.
Room, huh?
Ooh, you look snazzy. Just fertilizing everything. Fertilize you. Fertilize you. Fertilize
Zim Zay.
Wait.
No beam. Shorg.
All of my. Can fertilize you. Apparently, I have to like switch it up every once in a while, or else it doesn't work. Great. Let's do a blue bell. Let's do a mushroom with you. Spinach. Grape. Fertilize with a bluebell. Fertilize. With the daisy, fertilize. With the carrot, fertilize. With that. And then let's go over to our lovely little collection area. Where are you? Ooh, actually, can I harvest you? Nope. Harvest? Yes, I can harvest you. And then dig. Harvest cherries. This is wild blackberries. You are a freaking genius. Ah. Ah. Don't want to go too far from the babies. And then go home. Check in on the babies and make sure the babies are okay. Time capsule. What could be inside? Useless junk. That's what could be inside. Alrighty, let's sell all these. This is a wild onion plant. Freaking genius. Thank you. genius. Absolutely genius. Open it up. See if there's anything more valuable in there. Persephone found a mice in the which we can find. The one that is worth nothing. Yay, you can take care of the babies by yourself. Let's see, do we have enough for a pool now? Oh, wait, no. We can take that. You really
oh,
want.
Oh, ground me. Oh.
I'm going to assume he wants fed. Oh. Oh, okay. Is that Bert Holt? Is that.
So that so.
Is Bert Holt.
Oh, dear.
Alright. Do we have enough money for a pool? Do we have enough money for a pool? There you go, there's the pool. The smallest pool you can ever have. Swim laps, I want to see what that looks like. Harvest a plant. You can do that, because you'll probably do that in the morning. I'm really curious what swimming laps is going to look like. What's the temperature? Hot. Today's forecast, sunny. Sunny. 101.5. Don't judge me, Daniel. Yes. That is a very good lap. Very good lap. Alright. A dip in the pool on a hot summer's day is all one needs to forget the heat. Yay, she acquired the fitness skill. The smallest pool. That is so funny. Practice your horrible violin skills. Try for a baby. Well, I mean, we won't try for a baby, just after these babies have aged up a little bit. Just a teeny tiny bit. It's almost birthday. It's almost Bertolt's birthday. When is their birthday? Tomorrow. Their birthday is tomorrow. What's this? Why is there a question mark here? Oh, mysterious weather. That's why. Really wonder what the weather's gonna be like in here. I mean, it is like a desert area, so like... Oh. There is an invisible sim over there. Yay! Oh, nope. Got to go take care of the baby. Which baby is it? It's Bertolt, so it's a... Breastfeed. Cuddle. Makes a difference. Very happy. Why are you happy? Relax. She's water's fine. You're about to be very intense, my dear. Shush.
Rock. Wapping up. Oh, calling it. Oh, Dolph is poking on. Oh, Rupik's pulling tongue. Oh, Lava. Yadra's vote be oh. Oh, 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 tribal Disney.
Because I'm pretty sure Nintendo is one of the few things Disney does not yet
know. Wapena. Oh, Yumbala. Bahira.
I really hope I can get her in the
inspired. Yatvelk. Essen is Pimbas.
She's happy.
Ah, Parasa.
Oh, just for being cheerful. Acquired the handiness skill. Yeah. Am I gonna have to mop? Am I gonna have to make you mop? Mop, 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 mop. Mop, mop, mop. One common upgrade part. Cool. Now serenade yourself in the bathroom. Oh, you're not going to the bathroom? That works too. And we shall pull away because this is going to be horrible. Oh, it's really well decorated in there. Cool. I didn't know. Alright, let's fast forward through this. Mostly because she's still horrible. Doing with your work? Yeah! Okay, come over. Come over, Johnny. Johnny, 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 Johnny. We love Johnny. And that's just because he's the father of our children. Okay, the better question right now is where is Johnny? Smelly diaper. Yep. Well, there you are, Johnny. That definitely took a while to get over here.
Johnson.
Oh, when new.
Talk about warm temperature.
Schwabe.
Uh-huh. Hey.
What? Vadish. Maskinaya. Alfonso. Nipwim Rimple. Bakoya Shiba. Ah. Mm-hmm.
Kinkuba Koiba?
Hmm.
Ah, yes.
Tickle mercilessly.
Freeba. From.
I just love that interaction.
Almost. Erishu.
Shwaby.
I want to try for a baby. Do I want to? Do I? I mean, they don't have to be successful, do they? Go ahead, try for baby. Didn't I just say I wasn't going to have them? As long as it's not twins. As long as it's not
twins.
So because it's not twins, I don't care.
Nice.
Oh, that's That's romantic. At least I'm doing this later when it's closer to their birthday, right? Right? Oh, I forgot she had so much food. No, don't sleep. You already have a violin. A violin. Okay, I'll let you do that.
It's Hank Wolf.
Take pregnancy test. Might as well. And if it comes back positive, I am influencing this baby. I am going to influence the baby. My only question is, I probably have to get a radio. I'd probably have to get a radio.
Oh. Ooh. Choba!
I don't know how you made that excellent quality. My perfectionist, so I can't even make things of excellent quality yet. Did Johnny leave? Johnny? Where'd you go? Think you left. Oh, wait. Check the pool. Yep. World's tiniest pool. Okay, but I have to get a picture of this. Let's at least get him. World's tiniest. I normally don't do my screenshots. Did I hit the right button? Nope. There we go. Screenshot. Oh. Ma'am, can you finally just, like, use the bathroom, please? You're very, very happy, I know. And you might just be even ecstatic. Ah, crap. And because I can't influence the gender this time, what gifts girls and simps for? Radio. Where is the music? Oh, sorry, folks. Money. Strawberries and the pop music. At least, hopefully, I will only have one. Why are you still? There you go. Listen to pop music. What's S-pop? Okay, I don't want to know what S-pop is. Pregnant lady. Are you going to go play with the babies? Nope, just watch TV. Okay. Back out here. I'm gonna sell this. So I really don't want it after that. Alrighty. What are you doing, Johnny? Sleep. Alrighty, guys. I think I'm gonna end it here. Thank you for coming to my channel, and don't forget, don't write down. Print up. Peace.